Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe and press the bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. Priyanka Chopra is an influencer. She is urging her fans and followers to pledge support to the ones needed during this pandemic. Adding sunshine during this lockdown days, Priyanka Chopra's photo shoot for the Tatler magazine for their May issue is out. And this photo shoot was done before the pandemic. Every outfit she dons in this photo shoot is just amazing and she just looks breathtaking. For the Tatler magazine, she also spoke about a relationship with Nick Jonas and her dreams of starting family with Nick. So check out some amazing photos of Priyanka Chopra for Tatler magazine May issue. This gold gown is by Alexander McQueen, Spring-Summer 2020 collection. The gown features layers of ruffled nude twirl, gold floral embellishment, asymmetric lace-up detailing and a sheer skirt. Accessorized with a black gloves by Dents and she just looked like a princess. The second look of Priyanka Chopra gives us a retro vibes. She just looked drop-dead gorgeous in the Gucci coat and a dress accessorized by earrings by David Webb and gloves by Wing plus WEFT. In the third look, Priyanka Chopra is seen in a silk gown by Acris and a cape by New York Vintage. With the classic makeup, she just looked awesome. The fourth look, she just looked like a princess. The dress Priyanka Chopra worn is by Tom Ford, silk turban by Eric Javitis, accessorized it with a earring by Joved and a ring by Chanel, and wrapped in a purple gloves by Wing plus WEFT. In the next look, Priyanka Chopra looked like a goddess in this all gold from head to toe. The headpiece, embroidered shrug, twirl, dress and a cape is from Dolce & Gabbana Alta Moda. She just looked drop-dead gorgeous in this look. In the sixth look, Priyanka Chopra rocked in a trench coat dress by Palomo Spain and a satin mules by Gianna Couture. With her hair tied back, she just looked like a princess. In the next look, Priyanka Chopra rocked in a dramatic A-style and a gorgeous neck piece by Jowadi and a wing liner. She just looked fab. The final look, Priyanka Chopra rocked in a silk dress by Valentino, accessorized it with a necklace and earrings by Harry Winston and a black gloves by Wentz. Which look of Priyanka Chopra's for Tatler magazine did you like the most? Let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, please give this video a huge thumbs up. Share the video with your friends and family and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you soon in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay healthy. Bye guys.